Let's see who we get in the next draw. Of course, today we're really happy because we have beaten a fantastic, historically fantastic club and a very good team that is really on the way up. So very pleased with everyone. And of course, we want to go all the way. It was hard to lose in the semi-final last season. Paul looked like he'd been out for 6 weeks. Yeah, for sure. He's been working really hard. But when you play football, it's different. And you can see that he couldn't play more than 45. And he'll get better and better. And that's a big, big boost for us the rest of the season.